So in question 4, we have been given a binomial distribution with parameters n greater than 1 and p. And we have been told that probability of x is equals to 1 is same as probability of x is equals to 0. Now probability of x equals to 1 is nc1 into p into 1 minus p to the power n minus 1. This is equal to nc0 into 1 minus p to the power n. So nc0 is simply 1, nc1 is 1. This implies np is equals to 1 minus p, because 1 minus p to the power n minus 1 will simply cancel out on both sides. This implies n plus 1 into p is equals to 1, which implies p is equals to 1 upon n plus 1. So that's your answer here, which is your option B.